Simon and John Lund, guys, welcome back to House Flipper. I believe this is chapter 47. When we last left off, we were working on this house after the flood. We got pretty much the foundation of the inside down. I just have to do the bedrooms, finesse the kitchen, the bathroom, do the living room, and I don't know how I feel about that. Might just fix that. It's because it'll look odd otherwise. Anyways, though, I have to do the bedrooms, finesse the bathroom, the kitchen, complete the living room, and then I want to do the outside. So, like I said last one. Like I said last time, we're going to start with this bedroom first, and then we'll go from there. This is going to be basically the kid's bedroom, or, you know, the second bedroom. It's definitely not going to be the master in any... Kind of want that single bed mantis. It's not going to be the master bedroom in any case. To make sure I lined it up right. Let's go ahead and throw in the radiator. No reason we can't. Kind of put it as close as I can to centering on this window. I can't really center it because of the bed. I think that's pretty damn close though. Kind of want curtains. Curtains, curtains, and curtains. So I'm looking for the narrow, short. Yeah, narrow, short. Maybe the grassy green. It's not too bad. Keep hitting the caps lock. Let's do another one over here. Cool. We have the curtains. Wouldn't mind like a dresser or something. Here or here? Maybe here. Dressers. Those are not dressers. With drawers. I always forget it. You have to go with drawers. Depends how big this desk is. It's not huge. Let's get a decent chair. Like a that's what I thought. Just wanted to see how far that came out, because I kind of want to try to plan it a little bit here. That does not look dark blue, but okay. Wanted to make sure it was as far over as I could get it. Excuse me. I don't know, it's furniture. Throw up that there. Rotate these. We'll throw in some toys here. We'll, like I said, we'll pretty much make this excuse me. We'll make this like a kid's room. Probably throw one more toy up there. Bear is pretty big. I don't know if it'll fit fully. It fits. No. Leave that there. Excuse me. Bigger one would probably be better. Containers. Big green box. Yeah. Just filling in the space now. Where's the book? I want to try to keep it as consistent as possible, but I'm not going to be so anal that, you know. From afar, it looks good. That's all that matters. Not too bad. I want to say that bedroom's done. It feels like it's done. This will definitely be the master bedroom. So I want a lighter blue. What kind of blue did I use for out here? Was it like sky blue, I think? No, it was sleepy blue. That's what I did. I think the royal blue will look nice. This whole painting four walls at once thing is super nice. We paint rooms like extremely quick now because of it. Gonna want to grab the white paint after just to touch up the windowsills there. Well, now I really want to make sure I touch up the windowsills, but what I get was let me try that again. That's what I get for going too fast. Again, I'm just putting a fresh coat of paint on. Make sure it's all done. All right. No, I think this blue would be nice. That's not bad. Thinking maybe the bed over here. Some end tables. Wardrobe, dresser. think it'll look nice. Huge ass bed. There they are. It is a tad over. If I could just pop it over one more smidgen, that's about equal. The only thing that concerns me is there isn't a whole lot of room to pass in the front. So I don't know how this is going to work now in conjunction to what I envisioned, but... Excuse me. We'll try to make it work nonetheless. If I can get like a dresser, although I could just put the dresser over here. It's not really centered. It's about as close to center as I'm gonna get it. Yeah, that's pretty much centered right there. I can even probably do a bookcase too if I wanted to. To kind of keep the place looking nice. That's hilarious. Fucking awesome. They promote their games with their TV. You got the HGTV House Flipper DLC, which is coming soon. House Flipper, Garden Flipper. You got Warlocks there. The Tenants, the Filler. That's awesome. Now the problem is... How the fuck is not... For a second there, I thought it wasn't centered. The dresser. And I was like, how? Because I just spent all my time trying to center it. That's probably as close as I'm going to get that to being where I want it to be. That is not the plant I got last time. No, it was this plant that I got last time. So I was gonna say, holy fuck, it was not that big. So really, it's just kind of this wall over here I kind of have to fill. Putting like a picture there. Not too bad. Not bad at all. I kind of want to put something in there. I just don't know what to put. Apparently, this is a multifunctional room. I mean, I thought it was pretty explicit that this is just a bedroom, but touche game, touche. I still don't know what I can do with that. Actually a really perfect fit. That's awesome. I think that was gonna fit as well as it does. Nice. Okay, so I gotta fill that bookshelf. I want to leave that empty. Is there actually, take that back for a second. We'll go like that. Fill this bookshelf up. Which I'm not looking forward to, but that's fine. It's a good thing I remembered beforehand. Just gonna be finicky, or is it just me? No, it's just being finicky. Okay. That one's not. It's the physics of the book, sometimes they don't want to cooperate. Excuse me, game, I'm rotating this book. Thank you. Okay, but like we both know that the book's gonna fit right beside, so why wouldn't you just let me put it there? Now this one's not even gonna let me put it down, but watch this. Oh no, apparently I just can't put a book there. There's not enough room. It's because they're clipping in weirdly to each other. Okay. That bugs me worse than fucking them not being lined up, to tell you the truth, but I'm not gonna argue with you, game. About as close as I'm gonna get that shelf anyways, so. Go for the good old classic book. Try to find my crouch button. Funny, when I'm not looking at this shelf, you can see it like directly on the ground below me. Kid mode. I'm kidding. You imagine. Alright, so I need something for the bottom, something for the top. I already kind of have plans. These are too big, from what I remember. Yeah, way too big.